Ugh. Mom, I'm trying to eat breakfast.
Almost done. Aw, your mustache is really coming
in. Mom! Baby! Ow! I'm bleeding! You made me bleed!
You'll live. Phoebe! What are you doing?
Neighbor's electricity is running out of phase, so I tied in and bumped us up to 220. Now I can run my lathe.
And you didn't think to ask me?
I mean, you just demonstrate zero aptitude for science.
Huh? Got it.
You're better at other things, like...
A hairdryer.
Quesadillas. Your quesadillas are excellent.
Thank you.
Now what?
Mom!
Really? You don't have legs?
I'm not an adult.
I'm literally driving to pick up a check right now.
You win a lottery?
Kind of. My father died. Relax. I didn't even know him. I'm surprised he left me anything.
Sounds like my father.
Yeah? Did your dad abandon your family and move to a farm in the middle of nowhere?
No.
Look, I know I have not been a reliable or consistent tenant, but if you can just give me a week to settle some loose ends, I will be back with everything I owe.
I can fix that!
Listen. I wait for you to leave, then I change locks.
Summerville. This is where your grandfather lived.
And died.
Come on, not a single bar?
There better be a bar.
That's funny.